Hello, my fellow art lovers. Stephen Joseph Gonzalez here. You know, a long time ago, I told someone that Norman Rockwell was one of my favorite artists. And she said,
"He's not an artist, he's an illustrator."
Yeah, that's what she said. And I was like, well, what's the deal? She goes,
"Illustrators tell stories."
And I'm thinking, I don't buy it. So do artists.
I don't know. Don't ask.
So anyway, then I've even started to ask myself, self, what am I? Am I an artist or an illustrator?
Well, you know what they say, right? If you have to ask yourself if you're an illustrator, then you probably are.
Yeah, that's your genius advice. Are you guys ready to take our relationship to the next level? I'm talking 250 feet above the East River next level.
I'm on the next level, yeah.
We're gonna soar straight into Manhattan and go directly to the Society of Illustrators, see if I can't get this query sorted. And let's hope we don't run into the Green Goblin when we're up there.
We are who we choose to be. Now choose!
Time keeps on slipping into the future.
Here we are, the Society of Illustrators. They formed in 1901, and it's the oldest society of its kind in this country.
Oh God, miss you on my lips. It's me, a little Venice bitch. On the street with the neighborhood kids. Calling out bang bang kiss kiss. You're in the yard, I light the fire. And as the summer fades away, nothing cold can stay.
You know they have an epic bar in here, right? Maybe I'll find the answer to my questions at the bottom of a pint glass. So what do you think the difference is, if any, between an artist and an illustrator?
Well, illustrators are definitely artists, right? But I feel like illustrator definitely has like the technical abilities, you know? Like artists can kind of be more freeform, but Illustrators certainly has to have a good hand, for sure.
Illustrators are artists, but are artists not illustrators? I guess that's the difference.
I was really happy to catch the student showcase exhibiting work from the kids that participate in the weekly illustration classes. There's no art as pure and raw and unfiltered and natural as child art. There were some really beautiful pieces in there, but I think I'm just more confused. Why can't art just be art? Why is there gotta be so many fine lines?
Well, you know what they say. When someone gives you a fine line, make a masterpiece.
Couldn't have said it better myself. See you next week. Art